Well, team, we did pretty well last week. Obviously, it's me, SuperPaulGames. We pulled off a close win. So right now, let's look at the top 25 poll. I don't expect us to be on it yet, but this is our goal, to get on the poll. We can see Alabama's number one, the Ohio State's number two. So let's work our way down. LSU. LSU's usually pretty good. All right, so obviously we're not on the poll. Let's see additional info. Others teams who received votes. Georgia's got 152, Auburn 116, Oklahoma State 81, Utah 69. We got 25. 25, like, votes or whatever, points. I don't know exactly how the system works. I'm not big on college football. Hopefully that means we can build on that in the game we have this week.
Hello, football fans. Brad Nessler here, along with Kirk Herbstreit in the booth and Aaron Andrews on the sidelines. EA Sports and ESPN are teaming up to bring you today's exciting game between the Bulldogs and the Midshipmen of Navy. We're here in the city of Annapolis, Maryland's capital city, where this crowd has gathered to watch an intense college football game. This rain keeps coming down, so I expect a soggy afternoon.
All right, team, let's go out there and beat these Bulldogs. You're like, what team are we playing that's the Bulldog? I don't know, like half the teams in high school and college are the name of the Bulldogs, but whatever. Let's do it for Bill the Goat. Spotty, you're with me, right?
And here come the Midshipmen.
Tanner. Twitch running away from me. B-Man. Detroit Brian R.
If it's excitement you're looking for, well, you've come to the right place as the early college football season continues.
I like
for
excitement.
Navy, you'll want to keep an eye on their quarterback. He is a good one.
I'm sure he's aware that these aren't the best corners on earth, and he's ready to do some damage.
Now Reese is there as I feed him Reese's. I was like, Hanner, if you get a touchdown, I will feed you Reese's. By the end of the season, he'll be so fat. That's why we have the B-men to back him up.
And peanut butter.
All right, FCS West Bulldogs. That wind doesn't really do much. We will kick off. Let them pick the field size. Sorry, they don't really care.
Number four, Phillips.
Right, let's get Phillips up there.
Off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game.
Thunder!
Thunderstruck! Pew!
Man, Phillips got some good leg on that.
From his own goal
line. I guess he's got the like leg roids going on.
And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Let's come on, some 4-3. Last game we actually played pretty good.
This drive will start at the 21.
There's our front four. Graber, Rodenberg, Winifred, and Tripster. Fell down. Did you see me fall down? My character on the line, I was like, I got through, and I fell.
There was no way he was going to maintain possession.
Our linebackers are Loud Goat, Big Papa. I don't remember who the other one.
Looks for the tight end, but they can't.
Wow, luckily he doesn't know how to hit the guy he's going after. Probably have to get a dime. It's dime time, bitches.
It's third down and 10.
Habbo's one of our corners. Get on that, Habbo. Oh, shit balls. Nice job.
They know what to expect on third down. And we're right
defense.
To break up the pass.
I don't normally do this, but I really want to see who made that play. That was a good play. Woo. Oops. The Habbo again? I think it was. Sorry, I don't know how to use these controls yet. Oh, it was Habbo. It's all over the place. Oh, let's go to special teams. Let's do a punt return.
Fourth down.
Kick the sassafred. I like it that we're playing at home for Navy here in Annapolis. Woohoo! America! Now this is some field position I can get used to.
Like a couple of boxers in round one. These two teams are feeling each other
I
out.
Want well, these two teams are feeling each other? What the hell is that
some
shit?
Plays to try to quiet this crowd, but they weren't able to do it. If things keep going this way, this stadium is going to get even louder.
Trying to hit Foxy on the right side. No. Oh, how did I miss my guy? I know how it is. I didn't plant my feet. At that point, Henry was all jacked up. He's like, they almost hit me. They almost touched my special spot. If I would have planted my feet, I would have hit him easy. Yeah, we're first down. He's got moxie, that kid does. Man, this is the goat. He's very polite clapping. He's like, well done, sir. Well done. Alright, let's get J-Mez out here. Let's get our halfback going. Trying to do a counter to the left.
First and 10.
We bring a blitz. Sometimes it works to run right out of blitz. Go, J-Mez. Yeah, touchdown. Happy dance. Happy dance. Doing a Navy happy dance. Oh. That's awesome. That's the way to start the game. All right, let's go to special teams. We're just going to do the point after attempt. The B-man should be holding the ball. Richard, Navy, let's get that through the upright. Boom, it's good. Anchors away, the dudes. Anchors away. Hey, there's Ongo. Apparently, I really know all the lyrics to Anchors Away. Boom! Matt Phillips.
From his own
I miss
line.
Kickoffs. I kind of sucks how the NFL kind of got rid of those.
The 22-yard line. The last time this offense had the ball, it was three and out.
Okay, let's go back to. Let's go two man under. We're doing a very good job just covering man to man. Filled up.
Gets it out to the wide out. He's got the first.
Wow, nice tackle by Sir Ian out there. Number 13.
Why'd
they have to stretch their defense? I didn't like that. Would have been nice if one of our safeties could have crushed him. Panda out there. I forget our other safety. We're getting a cornerback blitz. Let's see. Our other safety is Herbert. Reese Herbert. Tripster. Yeah! Good job, Gray. No, that was the corner that came in there.
You have so many things to worry about. What's the coverage? Where's the pressure coming from? And so on. That you lose focus at times throwing a catchable ball. Here.
Oh, that would have been like Sir Ian coming in. Let's do SS Overload.
From the 50.
Let's have one of our safeties. Let's have Herbert come in. Okay, let's move the line to the right there. Oh, good blitz by the safety. Made him throw it fast.
Let's see if this coaching staff sticks with the short passing game, or if they decide to open it up a bit more.
Do we have any? We do under smoke spy. I really miss having the cover two stuff. I would play Madden, and that's what I love to do, would run cover two.
Look at the throw. It's the sophomore.
Put it down. Good job, Sir Ian. Way to grab him.
But they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough.
Good job, defense. Yeah, we did it. I love playing on the defense. That's why I'm a defensive tackle. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I wasn't paying attention. Timeout. They got one for it. Oh, I should have paid attention, should I not have? Yeah, we're going to have the free safety blitz. Right over there on the left side. Yeah, defense, way to blitz. Oh, I think we hurt him too.
You know what? I think they still made the right call there.
Really a great stop. I think that was like Nezu. She like popped him in the face. Suck it, dickhead.
The offense will take over at the 42-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Navy is up by a touchdown.
I'm looking at you, Foxy. Kevin Pete's gonna yell at me. He's like, why haven't you given me the ball? Oh, I'm not gonna.
Bootleg right.
Oh God!
Trying to get it to the tight
end. I had my spot, but once again, I forgot to plant my feet. I got too jacked. Like I'm playing football, mama.
You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
And now let's send it down to Aaron Andrews with an injury update.
Thanks, guys. When he came to the sidelines, his back was in tremendous pain and has not subsided.
Sweet, we injured the quarterback.
To the game, Brad.
Thanks for the update, Aaron.
Yeah, Captain P! You and the captain make it happen. Love those slant routes. When you have like one-on-one coverage like that, you gotta turn a little bit your way, and usually it's not that hard to hit. Captain P did a good job coming down with it. Whoa! Don't break your neck, honey. That ruined my day. Alright, let's come back out there. Let's do a slam to the right. Good old-fashioned running. Get J-Maz up there, get middleman to block for him, and then I think Dakota's on the right. Oh, I don't like that. All right, middleman. I know that's the fullback, but whatever. We're going to try and hit him on the outside there. Yo-ho-ho-ho! Yeah! Middleman! Go, middleman! Fullback power! Touchdown! Damn. Oh, what the hell is this? Were you making love to our quarterback? Get off him. Just because we injured your quarterback doesn't mean you get to injure ours. Yeah, middleman. Look at those moves. He shaked and baked him. He's like, check out my ass, because that's all you're going to get to see. You ain't going to touch it. Hand her to middleman. The crowd goes wild. The crowd goes mild sauce. Let's get our special teams out there. Get Richard Phillips up there. The brains, middleman. And it's good! And how about my offensive line, too? Offensive line, guys. If you're on the offensive line, Asimus, Maximus, Dakota. I'd have to look at who's online. You guys are doing awesome. Woo! Good kick by Phillips.
Phillips gets set to kick this one.
This is so much better than last game was thus far. Last game, it took forever for us to score, and we had a hard time, and now we're already up 14-0, only a few minutes into the game.
He makes it to the 18.
And we injured the quarterback. I don't know if he's going to be back or not, but...
...to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports.
Number 18 comes in at quarterback.
Oh, shit. I stumbled. Good job, Neji Panda, with the tackle. I'm glad for that. I got through the line and then I just kind of fell over.
It's
cornerback
down,
blitz again.
About 3 yards.
We're gonna bring Sir Ian over there on the right side. Shift the defensive line to the right. I think Apple finished him up. Some of the linebackers got up there to slow him up. They got first down. Fucking the balls. Let's have one of the safeties. We're going to have Neji. We'll do the safety. Come on down. Lakota! Oh, shit. Good pressure by Lakota, unfortunately. Lakota looked like he was putting his head up his butt. But quarterback, how would you like a proctological exam with my helmet? You ain't gonna walk after that. Number 9, don't be rude. We can break you. All right, defense, it's time to stiffen the fuck up. I've had enough of this bullshit. So it's a 4-3. We're just going to come in simple. 4-3, two man under. Habel got injured. Bruce Sternum. Oh, yeah!
This guy is mostly used to stop the
run. Nice job.
He showed that he's not too bad against the pass either.
Number 12. The name is Habo. Has a minor injury, but can return with the risk of injuring himself. We're going to... Habo, you sit on the bench for the rest of the game. I don't want you to make it worse. You're very important to the team. You're our kind of corner slot
second
dude.
Ten to go.
You're a slot cornerback. You've made a lot of plays, and we don't want to lose you for the season. If resting you, make it so you're okay. Yeah, how'd that option play? You guys had the option of sitting down. Good tackle by Grayboy. You need the D. You need me. You need the dick fence. You forget on the option play, you're supposed to, like, toss the ball. Don't feel bad. I make that mistake too, son. Come out in quarters. I don't like any of these. I'm not a big fan of quarters defense anymore. Oops, I took too long. Whatever. It's overload aside. Yeah! Number 22, Lakota. How about that? Yeah, good job by Lakota. That was fucking rad. You the man, Lakota. Big Papa's like, you did it! Teamwork. That's good work, too, because I think Lakota might be number 4 in the depth chart, and that Habo had to go sit because he got hurt a little bit. Lakota's stepping up. It's like, don't worry, coach, I got this shit. All right, Sassafret. Oh, shit. Yeah, Sassafret. Talk about decent field position.
The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
All right, let's see if we can get some running. Oh, really?
They're calling an audible.
Captain Pete. Oh, shit. Balls. Okay, Captain Pete, we're just going to take a shot deep. They don't want to cover him. Yeah, touchdown! Don't. How do you dare leave Captain Pete uncovered? You know, I come up there to run. You leave my best receiver uncovered. I'm going to Captain Pete. All right, you want to come up against the run and not cover him? We'll take that all day long. Touchdown, Captain Pete! Oh, leave water on the ground. Man, we are murdering these guys. I guess we shouldn't get too full of ourselves. There's a lot of game left to play yet. So let's get Phillips out. Richard! And it's good! Anchors away, my friend. Anchors away.
Has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off.
See, 57 over there, he was jacked. He's like, I play at special teams again. I love this game.
Taken at the 5.
This is the way to do our home opener, to say the least.
21-yard line. The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
Yep, come on. It's me and Winifred and Grayblur and Tripster. Front four. Shift right, front four. Front four.
Looks like an option here.
Oh, Lakota, that was my fault. Yeah, Winifred! Way to land on that! Holy shit. Boom! Oh, and then she panned and hit him hard to clear it, too. A safety came up and was like, BAM! And then Winifred, our defensive tackle, he's my tackle buddy. He just landed on that. Good heads-up play.
The offense will start at the 21. First down, 10 yards to go.
Oh, they want to cover Captain Pete this time. They learned a lesson from last time. Yeah, Jameis.
5 yards there on the halfback draw.
That brings up second. Let's shit. I want to spell back. Have him come out for a play.
It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 16.
All right, Spotty, you're fresh
today,
as can
we'll
be.
We'll get to see how this defense responds when they're backed up into the red zone.
Yeah, Spotty! Way to slide through there.
Another touchdown.
Touchdown. He's murdering these guys. Does it matter if you still run up the score like it used to for rankings? Or are we just being rude at this point?
And today, those mismatches have turned into touchdowns.
Spotty! Hey, there's Delgado, man. Delgado's number 73, our right tackle. Good, good job blocking by that one. Boot!
And he hits the PAT. So we take a moment here, let's check out the drive summary.
That's pretty nice, though, too. The defense got us in a great field position. Neji knocking out the ball. Winifred landing on it.
Phillips.
And just a good run.
Ready to kick this one deep.
Phillips' leg is going to come off at this rate. He's going to be like, I've been kicking all day, coach. Hold my leg muscles.
He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. This offense was infected by the turnover bug their last time out. Let's see if they can hold onto the ball here.
I'm not surprised they're coming out in four wide. At this point in time, they almost have to get that, you know, into it. Winifred! Uh-oh.
Brought down in the open field.
I think it was a great play.
I believe that was Lakota that stopped him. Good job. He was wide open. That was a duck. Quack. My name is Donald. Man, Lakota's stepping up this game. Why don't we come out in a 4-3? Free safety blitz,
down,
yeah.
They're about the length of the football from the first down marker.
Get Neji up there. She was the one who knocked that out for a fumble earlier. Yeah, defense.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
Way to get stiff.
The play developed the way it was supposed to, and the net result is a loss.
Let me see if I can get the instant replay down a little better. I apologize that I haven't yet. How do I zoom? Oh, that was Max Slaughter. That's who's out there. That's who our other linebacker is. Sorry, I was trying to figure that out.
I
was too busy looking at linebackers and I called the wrong formation. It came out in five wide and we got a bunch of linebackers out there. I was like, no, I'm not going to put up with that. Let me go. That was actually, I think, a good catch.
Picking up the first down.
First and 10.
Come up in a three defensive, two-person defensive line, and we're going to bring a linebacker in on a little blitz. Trying to overload the side here. I'm not too afraid of them running with a lopsided score here.
First down. Look at the throw.
Yeah! Not in my house, please, sir.
28-10.
Coca-Cola Zero says there's domination going on. Sorry, West Bulldogs. I'm not really that sorry, though. I hope this isn't too boring to watch like that when we're being dominant. We're
going
to bring in the corners. I like to get aggressive. Let's get physical. Physical. Wow, I'm amazed they're running right there. I mean, I know you don't want to get one-sided, but we kind of are dominating the score right now.
They were able to get some good penetration on the run blitz and kept the gain pretty minimal.
Something simple. Oh, yeah, I like that. Bringing a linebacker. We have Big Papa blitz and I think Lakota over there on the left side.
He drops back.
Yeah, I got a sack myself. Paul Rodenbeck sack. Suck my sacks. Oh, wait, I didn't mean like that. You're going down, son. To the ground. I did it, coach. I sacked him. I'm kind of the own coach, too, so I guess I'm the player coach. Whoa, whoa, Six, what are you doing? Don't you touch Big Papa like that. That's rude. I'm going to punch you in the face. Show some respect to the Big Papa. To all of Navy. To the U.S. men and... Or the women, men and women of the U.S. Navy stuff. Servicemen. Ah! Words. That's red.
And he shoved out of bounds at the 48. He did a good job there to give his team decent field position. They'll get the ball here at the 48-yard line.
I'm still a little blown away after how tough last game is, how well this is going. Captain Pete, you go deep again. We're going to just try one-on-one.
They'll throw on first down.
Oh, God, I totally overthrew Kingpin.
These receivers need to be ready because he's capable of really launching some passes. That one was just out of reach.
Captain Pete!
Nice pitch and catch for the first down.
That's a smart play here by the quarterback. He threw
I'm just trying to find the hole in the zone. Put it in the hole. Pass, just like when
nice
you're dating.
By the receiver running the slant.
I bet Captain Pete's going to watch and be like, I'm carrying you guys. Thank you for the polite fisting there, goat. I believe your name is Bill.
From the 28-yard line. It's first down.
Yeah, Detroit Brian R.
19-yard line.
Nice catch.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
That brings up second and one.
He's got good hands. Alright, let's see if we can pick that up. Do we get a fullback run? We'll just give it to Middleman.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. In the red zone again. Let's see if it'll be another touchdown.
Go, Middleman. Push, push, push. Yes.
The big fella's a load to bring.
Oh, I just cracked my ankles. You could hear.
He can do some damage.
We are just in. Whoa. That's how babies are made right there. It's gonna land and have her vagina end up around that guy's head. Look, my head stuck up your vagina.
First and 10.
The power O. It's more like, oh!
Navy, up by a big margin. Nice run to the outside.
Yeah, Jameis. Trying to use some simple stuff now. Let the clock go down a tiny bit. The team is just destroying them.
From the 9-yard line, second down. Navy is winning big.
Yeah, we're kind of dominating. Oh, Jameis power. He's like, sexy goat dance. Check out my hair and goat balls, everybody. Goat booty, goat booty. Get the goat booty. Some really good balance. He should be on the team. So we can get the fullback to just kind of slam it in.
3-yard line. It's first down. They're crowding the line.
Okay, Jameis, go in motion. Maybe we can move someone. Yeah, good job by the blocking. Well, our front five has been awesome. Asimus there, Delgado. Looking like a blowout, it is a blowout. All right, let's get Phillips out there for another point after.
And he tacks on the extra point. And now we take a look at the drive summary.
If people had us as, if they're like college fantasy teams, Like, people would be like, man, they're racking up the fantasy points for us today. Man, his leg's getting faster, or better and better throughout the game. And he's taking like, don't worry, coach, I'll use even more leg roids.
Has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt.
I don't know what these guys have to do to get back on track, but they need to try something.
They're gonna have to do it soon. I'm gonna be silly now. Go ahead, run up the middle. I don't care. What you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna run up the middle. Never mind. I was getting all full of myself. I'm like, I'm gonna play super defensive end over by Grabler. That didn't work out so well. Whatever. Oh, let's bring this strong safety, Herbert in. Come on, Herbert, bring it down. Get some good pressure. Yeah!
And he's gonna be sacked.
As a quarterback,
how about that?
As a pass rush.
And it moves him back 7 yards to bring up third and long.
I apologize for the replay, but I have to see who did that. That was just too cool. Oh, I think that was Tripster. Whee! He's like, I'm gonna make out with you, kisses. Kisses. Boom! Tripster put a baby in you. Alright, we better come out in like dime. Or nickel.
It's third down and 7 yards to go.
Actually, Big Papa, let's have you blitz. Let's have you come around the corner.
Back to pass. And he's tackled right away.
That's almost like some of those Madden passes you used to see in the day. He's like right up on a guy and he still catches. That was a first down? I don't know about that spot. I think that spot might have been bullshit.
First down, 10 to
Herbert,
go.
Why don't you, slow button. Have you blitz again.
Runs left and quickly taken down. 3 yards there
well,
on the play.
You know, they can run all they want. They're going to have a really hard time running or winning the game, though, if that's what they're doing. Unless somebody just bet and they're trying to cover the spread.
35-yard line. Second down.
Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, shit! No, double shit. Should have called a timeout. Our defensive audible didn't get set in time.
They picked up an enormous amount of real estate on that play.
Thank God Neji made that tackle. Otherwise, that would have been a touchdown.
From the 37-yard line, it's first down.
Man, I'm not digging the two tight end formation.
Field tackle. A nice pickup of about 8 yards.
I don't approve of that. Good job, Loud Goat. Let's switch to over. No, under.
It's second down and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Kind of playing kind of loose on them because I don't mind if they get a few yards, even a score, because they're just wasting so much time.
He's looking to pass.
Let go of me! That's holding! How is that not holding?
And down he goes.
That guy was hugging me. He's trying to put a baby in me. Into that.
This gunslinger hasn't missed a receiver yet on this drive.
This is the 3-2-6, man
down,
under.
10 to go. This is the 8th play of this drive.
Ow! Almost got through. That guy grabbed me.
At about the 23-yard line. Not much help from his blockers, and he's only able to gain a yard.
That was a great hit by the defender. He just drove the ball carrier right to the ground.
Timeout. The offense calls a timeout.
Honestly, they called a timeout? That's insane. Yeah, defense. I like all two people here at our home stadium cheering for us. Come on, guys. We're way ahead. Get loud.
Looks to pass. He's in trouble.
God. Good job catching the logo. That is frustrating. Come on, 4-6 Bear. We're going to bring everybody.
They're knocking on the door. They've got a great scoring opportunity right now. Let's see if they make the most of it.
Yeah, good job. Good job, Big Papa. We bet on run, and that works.
Keeps the defense honest, and it creates opportunities in the passing game.
He's going to bring everybody again.
Play of the drive. Second down.
Force them to pass on this. Oh, shit. Well, they got through. Because it was bound to happen sooner or later.
He's a pretty sure bet to get
so much for the shutout.
Close to the end zone.
And instead of coming up with a loss,
we've got the hippity hops going on out there.
And he hits the PAT. Let's take a glance at the drive summary.
Man, they had a good drive. I hate to admit it, but they did.
They line up to kick this one away.
That's all right. We still have a huge lead. Lakota
from the 7. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Let's find out if the defense has made
it. We're just going to run it out
after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
And it was a really nice drive too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Here's the Jameis.
There's a missed tackle. They'll get 6 yards.
Yeah, that's all right. 6 yards and just kind of keep that clock going. Goal is really just to take this into the second half with this ridiculous lead. Let's not be stupid to run up the score too much. Haven't got the ball to Foxy yet, I don't think. Or Kingpin. Yeah, middleman!
Not much there. Maybe
that's all right. We're going to go into the half with a 35-7 lead. I would have been overjoyed if somebody would have told me this was going to happen before the game. I did not expect this.
There's been no lack of scoring here as we've reached halftime. The score, 35-7.
Those are going to be some sad, sad Bulldogs. I'm a little mad that our crowd hasn't gotten louder, though. They should be, like, just hugely loud with this giant lead we have. Oh, I forgot we get the ball back, too.
Start the second half. Taken at the 5.
Oh, shit.
This one might be coming back, folks.
Oh, did somebody hold? No.
Flipping on the receiving team.
Oh, who did it? I don't know who Travis Crowder is.
Flipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here.
Really need that.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 12.
Oh, shit. Run, Hatter, run.
And he's tackled at the 38-yard line.
That guy grabbed me. I'm like, oh, let go of me! And then I couldn't, like, tug it around right away. I couldn't remember the run button. And I'm just like, oh, crap. Thank God Hanner can run. Ice pick. All right, let's go single back. Some of those people are tired. Maybe Jameis a run.
From their own 38-yard line. First down. He's changing things up.
98
Weasel! 98 Weasel!
Captain Pete! Yeah, you give me one-on-one, I'm going to take that all day. Look at him. 4 receptions, 103 yards. One touchdown. Captain Pete's going to tell me, told you so. Last episode, he's like, you only gave me the ball twice. He's going to be like, look, you gave me the ball 4 times? Look what I do.
Sure show.
Oh, wide receivers.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47. Navy with a commanding lead.
Nice blocking.
The middle, and he meets the defense.
Take three.
You're not going to be able to get by a sure tackler like this linebacker too often.
Second down at 7 coming up here. Ball on the 44-yard line. Looking to throw.
Oh, God, that was bad. I thought I was going to be able to loft a little bit more, and the angle was way too shallow. That could have been really bad. I got away with it still, but...
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. Navy in control. Back to pass.
Captain Pete! Yeah, first down.
That is not easy to stop. The quarterback hit his man on an out route, and the defender was in man coverage.
Well, they should cover him better. He's, like, chewing it up today.
You cannot hit BP, and as a result, the underneath routes are going to be there. And as you can see, it worked out great for the offense as they were looking for...
Man, our guys are getting tired. Captain Pete's getting really tired. Let's come out and... Yeah, let's let Captain Pete rest and whoever the other guy was that was tired.
First and 10.
I was trying to force it. I was like, "Get to Foxy. She deserves some attention."
From the 28-yard line, it's second down.
And I'm really happy with how the team's doing.
They'll keep it on the ground again.
Yeah, Jamez.
He caught some key blocks and was able to turn it into a 10-yard gain.
Yeah, look at him break a tackle and keep pushing forward. Third and inches. Let's get out of I-form. I-form's probably my favorite formation. May not be the most exciting formation, but... Let's go to spell back. It takes too long to... Come on. It takes too long to select that.
And here's another third down. Another trip to the red zone. Last time...
Oh, fuck it. We're going to just let our front line take them on. Oh shit!
On the ground, and he is hammered.
Should have stayed on the inside. Fourth and one. Do I go for it? No, we're gonna try and get the field goal.
Line it up for the field goal. The holder's on the 26. This will be about a 36-yarder. They're already up big, and this could make the lead bigger. Kicks away.
And it's good. Right down the middle. Good job, Richard Phillips. I don't mind that. It took 2:49 off the clock. We got a sexy 69 yards, and we ended up with the score. Right now, taking that time off the clock is the most important thing.
Has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep.
Pizzambles!
He'll take it from the 2. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession.
All right, we're going to come out and dime. 326. Like man two press. Oh, let's do a QB trap.
At the 23-yard line.
I'm going to grab Stripster, though, because I don't want him to just... I don't want him to actually stay there to be QB contained.
He's looking to pass.
Yeah!
He showed you some of his natural
Big Papa. He looked like he was swimming up there with the way he was like, I'm going to get this. Crap, I got to play corner type. Even though I'm a linebacker. But he did a good job. Oh, shit. Logo almost had him. Good job by Reese Herbert. Keeping him just inside, I believe.
It is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball.
I think the safety came up there at the end and kept him in. they'd be playing with a little more urgency.
Third and a foot.
Oh!
They go with a run. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
They didn't try to just force something there. Just good, hard running for the first down.
Take what you guys want. You guys can run on us the rest of the game if you want. I don't really... not too worried about that, honestly. See, I'm on a clock that would get burned. Burn, baby, burn. Fear, Navy. We have aircraft carriers and shit. Oh, I got a tackle. Woo.
So at the most, he gains a few inches.
And he took was that worth it that for the amount of time that's coming off the clock,
like
dummies?
His head might be still ringing a little bit.
Now, we're just running a super simple vanilla defense. Line's coming. Everybody else is playing man except for the safeties who are playing zone.
Again with the run. The middle for a nice game. They pick up a good 6 yards there.
Good job, Winifred. I don't know how you ended up back there so far, but...
from their own 45-yard line, third down.
That's cool. We'll have a big pop-up play zone kind of in the middle.
He throws.
Oh, come on. I got a good hit on the guy. Yeah, that Sir Ian.
Incomplete. The defense needed that one.
How about to move here by this corner?
Too bad Sirian didn't come down with that. Hit him in the head. That still counts as okay defense, but it bounces. Hit him in the head. They're actually going to punt here? Are you serious? Are they stupid? Fuck it. I'm going to call a different kind of defense. I don't care where the ball lands.
It's fourth down. They come out in a punt formation.
Reese Herbert! Not usually a returner, but it works.
Around the 27-yard line. We're set to get restarted as the offense looks to build on the success of their field goal on the last drive.
Last time I did this, it didn't work so well. But I would think that they're all going to assume that we're going to run.
Play action, and he'll roll right.
Foxy!
Yes, at the 40. Down the
yeah, Foxy. Yeah, huge game. There we go. Oh, Cody Hannard, 250 yards.
You're right. And all week long, this secondary did a lot of talking about how they were going to dominate these receivers. I think this is time that they step up and prove it on the field. Forget about...
well, their corners, their secondary said they're going to dominate my team. It's not worked out so well now, has it, for them?
First down from the 11-yard line. The kicker got him 3 points in that last red zone visit. Let's see if they can come away with six this time.
Might have just jumped the snap, but man, our offensive line is awesome. I apologize for stopping the game a second. But just to take a look at the... see, there's Max Quick. There's Sim. There's Maximus Asimus. Oh, I hate these controls. Delgado. And who am I missing there? I can't tell. Actually, I can tell you right away. Let's see. Is it strategy? Depth chart would be the right guard. I know I'm stopping the action, but I don't care. They deserve some recognition. Ethan Anderson. These guys have been outstanding, our front five.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They put everyone up on the line.
Spotty! Touchdown.
He's got a nose for the end zone. What more can you say? He wasn't giving up on that run until...
look at
that
blocking, though. Navy Coat was just going to punch his nads, I think, there in celebration. Nad celebration punch! Oh! And it's good! I'm like, let's run some time off the clock. And they go down in 50 seconds and score again. Alright. Okay, man.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Well, I can't complain about that.
It's fielded at the two. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive.
He should be throwing all Hail Marys at this point. Oh, God.
Nice run up the middle.
Thank God Lakota came down with that. That swam the wrong way.
Second down,
but I guess it doesn't really matter. If they're dumb enough to run at this point, they can run all day. Are you seriously that stupid? Oh, tackled! I took you down, son. That'll be their tackle. Apparently they can't afford jersey names.
From their own 22-yard line, it's third down.
Come on, Gray Blair. Oh.
Here's a handoff, and he's brought down right away.
Good tackle by Tripster.
This defense played some sound football out there and did a good job of not letting him get in the
air. Man, our team is just dominating these buttheads.
He's to the 40.
Yeah, Sessifra head.
Methodical drive like the
man,
last one
demonstrated. Man, a lot of punt return yards.
Can carve up the defense through the air, and I'm sure that's just what they're thinking about as they come back out.
They'll start at the 43. It's first and 10.
Oh shit! Yes, Captain Pete. Man, Captain Pete waited to step up there and go grab that thing.
We go to the final quarter of play. This one is almost wrapped up. Our score here, the Midshipmen, 45.
I'm just blown away. I know this isn't the greatest commentary ever, but I'm just like, last game where we barely won, and now we're just like, I think we're actually playing a high school team. I think that's what happened. Whatever. We'll take it. Ain't too proud to beg.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Middleman block. That worked.
The 20. Big play, and it's first and goal.
Cody Hanna.
First down.
He made the correct decision to tuck it and go.
Wow, we are just dominating these guys. All right, let's see if we can get Jamez in the end zone.
It's first and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
100% red zone efficiency.
The last time
I like
they
that.
Were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it. Penalty there was some movement away. Along the line. Yep. Let's get the call.
Offsides on the D. We'll accept that. Well, encroachment technically because they touched their guy, but
it's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
Yeah, Jamez.
Well, at this point, these guys are just out there patting stats and running up the score.
Sometimes you play in a game, you can't do anything wrong. You find yourself in a rhythm or a zone. This whole team seems like they've been in a rhythm since we kicked this game off.
We have been on fire. Oops, I don't want that. It's college. It's okay to run up the score in college, right? It's not like the pros. Hey, Sir Ian Lobgo, Rodenberg, it's me! I'm in the game. Good job, Hanner, man.
Navy, kick this one off. He'll return it from the one. And down he goes.
Nice.
The 19-yard line. The offense takes the field again. They were forced to punt their last time out.
I love this D. We are just dominating. Put the D in domination. Whatever. I need to work more on talking. Oh, I scared the guy. That was it, though. Good job by Super Bacon out there taking him down.
You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Drops back to pass. Tight end grab. First down.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at
my fat ass is taking too long to get back.
Truly underrated calling these days.
Yeah, sack.
They got it. They've been all over.
I believe that might have been Lakota, man. Four sacks we've had this game. 14 hurries, 7 knockdowns.
They've really figured out what they have to do to pressure the quarterback and cause him some problems.
Oh, we're getting some tired people. They're coming out and what?
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Go ahead and run if you want. I don't care. Ah, shoot. Good move by number 40. I went one way and he went the other.
An 8-yard gain.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll make it 30.
I said it was a good move, but that's an incredibly stupid play. Do you hear someone yelling? I cannot believe this. We're going to call a timeout.
Defense calls a timeout.
I think our defense is getting tired. We just want to let him rest a second.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36.
That's some zone out there. Maybe he'll do something stupid, throw into a wrong kind of coverage. Yeah, I've scared you. That wasn't good enough.
And they push him out at the 28.
I like how the blitz was identified and then picked up. That's a good test for a quarterback. How does he react in the face of pressure?
Yeah.
No time to throw. They got in there quickly.
How about that? Habbo's back on the field. I guess he was feeling better. He's like, I don't need to be out the whole game. I just need to sit down for a little bit. I had gas. I farted. I was good. 5 sacks. Man, that's why I'm on the defense. I love defense.
Second down and 16.
You guys can even score. I don't care as long as you just take a little bit of time doing it. Where you going, 40? Oh, shit.
Ball is loose.
Yeah, Grabler! Whoever knocked it down. Yes, go, Grabler, go! This is crazy! Grabler! Defensive touchdown! The defensive, our left end, just ran a touchdown back for, what is that, 60, 70 yards? It was probably 60-some yards. He's probably never ran that far in his life. Good job, Grabler. Jesus, Grabler. That was awesome. He picked it up and like I couldn't get off that one guy at first, but he just did, and then he made a move and somebody couldn't catch up with him. Damn.
From his own goal line. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Well, I'm sure the offense will be looking to avoid the turnover that ended their last.
You know, kick return, having a lot of kick return yards usually means you're doing a bad job in a game. It means usually you're doing a lot of returns.
This drive will start at the 22. First and 10.
Spread out the line. Oh, shit.
First down, looking to throw. Flares it and almost had it intercepted. They're really fortunate that wasn't intercepted.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
Yeah, it's too bad he didn't intercept it, but it doesn't matter, I don't think, too much at this point.
Hand off inside.
Oh, that's an interesting call.
That's a 7-yard gain.
Trying to make me respect the run? Okay, I'll respect it.
It's third and four.
You can do it again. Pump up the crowd, Lakota. Hit the wrong button.
Option here. And down he goes.
He had the guy wide open too. If he tossed it to his halfback there, he might have been off to the races. But good job by Tripster taking him down. Oh, he tried to punch Tripster. Come on, ref. That ain't cool.
It's fourth down, and they're ready to punt this one away.
You know what we're going to do, we're having a great game, but let's not be stupid. We're going to go to the depth chart. We have a running quarterback. We're going to bring in the backup, not because Hander's not played great. He's played great, but we don't want to risk him getting injured when we are blowing out the other team. Plus, it doesn't hurt to get the backup a little experience.
at the 41-yard line. Here comes the offense as they look to find the end zone yet again.
I expect them to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
And let's see, to one of the linemen.
Oh, number three jumped. He wanted to come over and hug us. He's like, I love you guys. Or he's probably like defecting to our team. He's like, I don't want to be on this team. Can I join you guys? Well, maybe.
First and five now after the penalty.
All right, the B-man. I don't know how well you throw. I've never used you before. Shit!
Well, he's gotta be more careful.
Everybody's going to throw pretty bad if they got someone tackling
them
like that.
Time to catch up with the ball and make the pick.
Yeah, Jameis!
In the open field.
There we go.
You know, if you use him in this offense the right way, it's almost like you have an extra wide receiver. He's that good.
I do love a halfback who can catch the ball. That can't be good for those cheerleaders' backs, can it? This game has been outstandingly fun.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45.
We've dominated them every way you can. We have made them our bulldog bitches. I say that in that place. They've actually stopped us. It's okay, JMS. JMS is like, no, I failed. Dude, it's okay, man. We're destroying them. Not a big deal.
From the 48-yard line, second down.
Ah, go! Throw! Ball.
So it's a defensive end that comes up with a sack.
Again, they brought the blitz, and the defensive end was able to get free.
The play action just took too long to develop. Too many people were coming. Right, we're not going to be stupid here. We're just going to let the clock go down a little bit and then run the ball. Oh, it's too bad that Captain Pete couldn't have held his block on the outside.
You had the lead in the fourth quarter, and it's third and long. Why risk a turnover? Just play it safe and work the clock.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it.
We're just going to let that clock run down all the way. Come on, don't you guys want to jump? Jump offsides. Oh, we're hiking the ball. Oh, we're going to hike it. We're hiking it. Almost. The guy, number three, wanted to come. You can see it.
They didn't snap the ball in time.
That's all right. We'll take the delay of game.
Dead ball. Delay of game. On the offense. Still fourth down.
All right, let's go punch it. No, we're not going to do a field goal
from here.
Here's
a fourth down and long situation following the penalty. It's away. Short punt.
Yeah, that's not a bad punt considering the situation.
He's tackled at the 20-yard line. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here.
Let's just put the icing on the cake here. We're a bunch of bakers. We need bakers.
The halfback with a carry. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Around 5 yards on the delayed handoff.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down.
The end in the middle of the field doesn't stand for Navy. It stands for no wins for the Bulldogs. We just neutered these bitches. Yeah, you can go up the middle. It's okay, number 40. Nobody cares.
Oh!
Good job, defense. Knocking it out and then Reese Herbert picking it up. Can't see who knocked that out, but I think it was Neji Panda again. That means one of our safeties knocked it out and the other safety picked it up and advanced it. Except our safeties.
They'll set up shot at the 28-yard line. It's first and 10.
Yeah, good job by the front five again. Our offensive line has dominated these dweebs.
Second and three coming up here.
Jabez.
Trying to change the play. Drops back to pass.
Captain Pete! Yeah!
It's first and goal.
There you go. Good read by the quarterback to give the offense a new set of downs. If the defense wants to line up and man, work that slant route until they stop it.
Foxy!
There's really not much need to be throwing the ball right now.
Yeah, there was. Now we're just being rude. Go B-Man. Even the backup quarterback is like, I can score on these guys. <laughs> 65-7. I think I like those numbers. Foxy! Let's get Richard Phillips one more extra point. God, he scored a ton of points today. Field goal and a bunch of extra points. Avy. Gravy? Oh, Navy. I do like gravy, though.
I wouldn't be surprised if they just squib it here.
Nah, we're not going to squib it. I got faith in my special teams.
He'll take it from the two. Tackle at the 19-yard line.
God, our defense has been awesome. Creating turnovers. The offense has been amazing.
On this drive.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
This other team did not handle adversity well.
Give to the tailback. Brought down the 31-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing.
It's really keeping our defense guessing. They're celebrating that play. They're losing 66-7, and they're celebrating that play. All right, dudes. Whatever makes you happy, man. Oh, that's game. Navy, Navy, Navy. Well, that was an outstanding game, team.
The Midshipmen.
Lakota, man. Lakota really stood up when Habbo was out. Then Habbo came back late in the game. The whole team really stood up. We just decimated these guys. 66-7. Let's play more high school teams. That might have been my favorite play of the game. Grabler, our like left end, picks up the fumble and runs 60 yards back for a touchdown. He even makes a juke and loses a guy.
So the fact that they won by such a comfortable margin really says a lot about what a great game they played. Navy just came into this game and flat out wanted it more. I don't think anybody expected an easy victory.
Now we take a look at our player of the game.
Yeah, Hanner, man. 268 yards. To his school's general scholarship passing. 43 yards rushing.
To a 2-0 start, and they're going to look to keep their momentum going.
Yeah, I love that we're 2-0. That's the way to start. I need to make the people happy so I can get a contract extension or whatever. Captain Pete! Touchdown. God, we destroyed these guys. Yeah, Jamez. Like, everybody ran well. He ran well. Spotty did most of the times. So he came in. Middleman ran well. Yep, there goes Spotty for his touchdown. There's the ball when it was magic. Hi, everybody. I'm Harry Potter Balls. I don't want to hear about Harry Potter's balls. That was an awesome, awesome game. And we injured their quarterback for a while. JMS suggested I look at some of the stats after the game. Player stats, maybe? Let's see. Hanner, a lot of good passing yards. Awesome rating. B-Man had good yards, too. You can see quickly rushing there. Wow, Jamez had an awesome average, as did Spotty. So did Hanner. Receiving, Captain P, 150 yards. That is not bad. And look at how many people we got the ball to. Was that 6-2-4-6? Passing the ball around. Good job by Quick with blocking. Our offensive line did amazing. They really deserve a lot more attention. Defense was amazing, too. And, of course, Phillips. Oh, they should have extra points, don't they? Yeah, 9 extra points? Holy fuck. And Brewers fan had it easy. He only had a punt once. But that was the game. It was cool. We beat the Bulldogs. Not only did we beat them, but we destroyed them. And, well, I'll see you all next time. We are 2-0. Navy is 2-0 undefeated thus far. And we'll see who we play next time. Adios, everybody. Thanks for watching.